Now let's look at this situation that's a bit more familiar. Let's open our project file. Here we have a transcript with no segmentation whatsoever. We can't just time the text under these conditions. We need to adapt the text first. When we do this, it's nice not to have any time code so that we can split and join subtitles freely. All right, so right from the start, we have this big chunk of text here that's obviously going to have to be split into two or more subtitles. Let's listen to the audio first and see how it can be split.
Mr. Donovan, I apologize.
Okay, so there's a big pause here. So Mr. Donovan, I apologize is one subtitle. We split it with Control Alt Enter. Now let's listen to the rest.
The landlord can't come until later, so I'm going to get some lunch. Would you like a sandwich?
We have two options here. And remember, you can use Control Up Down to move the words between lines. We could do the landlord can't come until later, so I'm going to get some lunch, would you like a sandwich? But in this case, I think it's better to split it at the full stop. We're going to split these two lines.
Lunch, would you like a sandwich?
And then this subtitle seems fine. This seems fine. This seems fine. And this seems fine. So let's cue this entire section.
Mr. Donovan, I apologize. The landlord can't come until later, so I'm going to get some lunch. Would you like a sandwich?
Sure. What kind of sandwich is least fattening?
A half sandwich?
Usual salad.
Clyde Cooper. Of course. On my way.
And we have this big pause, this long pause here. So let's split it up.
Of course.
We split it here before, of course. Control Alt Enter. And then we can shorten Clyde this Cooper. One. Of course, we would go back and do some fine-tuning of the cues, but for the purposes of this lesson, let's just continue on with this big chunk of text, which is a voiceover that we're going to segment as well. What we can do here is a bit of guesswork without even listening to the audio. So, for example, Vincent was a perfect example of how blind love can be. This could be a subtitle. He could have dated an alien from outer space and think her fingerprints were the newest fad in plastic surgery. These are two logical parts of a sentence, so we can split it here. And then here. In fact, what he was saying to me was fuck the truth. This is another section. And finally, but in cases like this, the truth fucks you. You'll notice that all I'm doing is basically using Control Up and Down to adjust the line break and Control Alt Enter to split the subtitles. These are the only two sets of commands that I've been using. So let's time this and see if our guesses were correct.
Vincent was a perfect example of how blind love can be. He could have dated an alien from outer space and think her fingerprints were the newest fad in plastic surgery. In fact, what he was saying to me was fuck the truth. But in cases like this, the truth fucks you.
It turned out pretty okay. I think the and here comes in too late.
Dated an alien from outer space and...
Yes, he says and here. Now it seems to be fine.
Vincent was a perfect example of how blind love can be. He could have dated an alien from outer space and think her fingerprints were the newest fad in plastic surgery. In fact, what he was saying to me was fuck the truth. But in cases like this, the truth fucks you.
Your task is to adapt the text and time it, as I have done here. There's another exercise as well for you to try out this technique.